Rival Rebels. Vote. Hello guys, I'm Rodol, the creator of the Rival Rebels game, book, and mod. First of all, I want to congratulate the winners of the game giveaway video, Marcus McLeod and Wanik. They got one early access edition of the Rival Rebels game each. Thank you all for participating. Some of you have been following Rival Rebels since 2012, when I first released the mod. And you probably know that since then, I've always wanted to make a full game. Rival Rebels mod was fun to make until it got very annoying. I was forced to rewrite all the code on each new update instead of adding new features. Imagine working very hard for 2 months just to learn that you need to start all over again because they changed everything. It was quite lame. Anyway, while making the game, I added many features from the mod, like the Einstein Rotary Cannon, the Legendary Plasma Cannon, which was the first 3D weapon I added to the mod, the famous crates, with supplies, ammo, and weapons, the insta-build bunkers, which you can design and save as blueprints in the game, the Dragon ADS, which is fully modular in the game, the nuke assembly system, plus pliers, two classics, which were probably the most popular feature of the mod, and the nuclear rods, which are still craftable, just like the nukes. All of these mod features, as well as mushroom clouds, are already included in the game. I think the mod's nuclear explosion was very advanced for its time. So, the question now is, what mod feature should I add next to the Rival Rebels game? Please vote in the comments to help me choose the next feature to add. Number 1. The Rhodes Boss Robot. A 30 or 60 meter tall mob. Number 2. The Tesla Cannon, or Tesla Sniper Rifle. I'm planning to make it less bulky. Number 3. The Theoretical Tsar Bomba. A monster nuke we nicknamed Theo. So there you go. Please vote in the comments.
Wait, Mr. Rodol. What about Lord Virtus Lemonade? I do not fear death. I'm very wealthy. Sweet. Drink lemonade. The energy drink you always want. Lord Virtus Lemonade. Cold as the nuclear winter.
Okay. Number 4. Lord Virtus Lemonade. A poisonous drink that can make you sick or kill you instantly.
Thank you.
Okay guys, please vote in the comments. Thank you all for your awesome messages, likes, and subs. You guys rock. Based. Rodol out.
Are you thirsty? Drink Lord Virtus Lemonade, rich in chemicals. Drink lemonade, drink now.